Good evening and welcome to the 32nd International Shuffleboard Association Awards Ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, this year marks a very special moment in shuffleboard history. It is the 100th year of shuffleboard in Florida and the USA. I thought it only fitting that the ISA should make a special presentation. And now direct your attention, please, to the screens. Maestro.
Mr. President, the late Marilyn Monroe.
Countless people in the past 100 years have dedicated great portions of their lives to the promotion and advancement of shuffleboard around the world. Tonight, the ISA will present its Lifetime Achievement Award to three truly remarkable people. The first presenter this evening will be Malcolm Crowder, President of Australian Shuffleboard Association.
Thank you, President Michael, and welcome to all the shufflers from around the world. In 1968, Sam Allen moved to Florida to take over his father's business, Allen R. Shuffleboard. 1979, the first meeting to form the ISA at the Allen R. Shuffleboard shop. Thank you. Like to Sam, a very good friend as well, I might say. Thank you.
Sam Allen, Lifetime Achievement Award. Hail to the Shuffleboard King. We knew Sam Allen was different when other babies would have a mobile with toys. Sam had one with shuffleboard cues. And when other children would go to school for reading, writing, and arithmetic, Sam Allen would go to school thinking of new shuffleboard cue designs. Other little boys would go to summer camp for baseball and football. Sam went to shuffleboard camp to learn how to put children in the kitchen. Sam was captain of his shuffleboard team in high school. And in college, when other men would think about women and babes along the beach and beer, our Sam Allen, he went to Bob Jones University. And all he thought about was women, babes along the beach, and yes, beer. But eventually he met a woman named Marcia, and together they fulfilled his dream of opening a shuffleboard company. And soon, in Sam's workshop, his products were made and sold all over the USA and eventually the world. And he turned his attention to the promotion of shuffleboard as a founding father of the ISA, the International Shuffleboard Association. He promoted and traveled to countries like Japan, he went to Brazil to promote shuffleboard. He took his entire family to Brazil and even tried a new sport. He promoted the sport in Ireland, where he celebrated his birthday with his wife Marcia and some very good friends. He went to Australia, where he especially found the food and the fellowship of his mates down under quite warming. He traveled to England and promoted and became Uncle Sam and defended the Battle Abbey well. He went to Denmark, including Norway. He also traveled one time to Zimbabwe and traveled throughout Canada and, of course, in the USA, all in the promotion of the sport of shuffleboard. Sam then turned his attention to the International Shuffleboard Hall of Fame in Clearwater, where in 2009 he redesigned it into a modern museum. And while this Lifetime Achievement Award is for all that Sam Allen has done in the promotion of the sport of shuffleboard. In our hearts, it could have easily been a lifetime achievement award for the man he is. But we all know and we all love Sam Allen. Hail to the Shuffleboard King.
Sam Allen, in recognition for a lifetime of service to the ISA, thank you.
Dad worked in the business for 20 plus years, then I joined him. For the next 35 years, I invented cues, discs, waxes, and spent much effort in promoting the ISA. Then in 2002, Jim took the leadership and I faded away. Since 2002, shuffleboard has been growing each year. Hundreds of cruise ships have some form of shuffleboard. Thousands of individual homes now have their own courts. In conclusion, Marcia, would you please stand? Marcia and I accept this award with humble hearts and much gratitude. Thank you.
The second promoter will be Roy Norman.
Sandy Myers is one of the pioneers of the high-tech world, and he has done a noble job in laying some groundwork that has since come to fruition, and so you have the kind of expansion that you have today with shuffleboard here. So I am very pleased to recommend one of the trio, Sandy Myers.
Sandy Myers, Lifetime Achievement Award. Sandy Myers is a pioneer in many things, and shuffleboard is no exception. A proud Canadian, Sandy served many positions in the Canadian National Shuffleboard Association. Sandy and his wife Marge hail from Ontario and were instrumental in the formation of many clubs in this Canadian province. But did you know Sandy Myers was also a pioneer with computers? Sandy wanted the ISA to have a website full of information and studied binary code, and eventually his World of Shuffleboard site was the leading source of shuffleboard information for nations all over the world. Did you know Sandy Myers was also a pioneer of the rollout court used in so many shuffleboard tournaments throughout the world? And Sandy Myers was also a pioneer in the concept of the inaugural, traveling to foreign countries to promote shuffleboard, the game that he and Marge both love so dearly. The ISA owes a lot to our founding fathers, and this proud Canadian, Sandy Myers, is one of them. Thank you, Sandy Myers.
Hi, guys. I'm a man of few words. Let's see. I love my wife. I love a lot of people, especially pretty girls. And I'm proud to be able to accept this trophy. Everything I did for shuffleboard, it was fun. I enjoyed every minute of it. Thank you.
Presenting for him this evening will be Yoshiko Suzuki of Japan.
Jones Jani from senior high school class president to international shuffleboard president, has been full of interesting experience. John was president of the ISA the years of 1996 to 2000. It has been an honor and a pleasure for John to serve our sport of shuffleboard as ISA president. These words are from Marilyn Barnett, 2013.
Accepting the award tonight for John Barnett will be Sotio Takada.
John Barnett, Lifetime Achievement Award. When you think of John Barnett, you think of an American patriot, proud to serve his country, and dedicated as a United States Marine. To John, Semper Fi was not just a Marine motto, it is a way of life. Walk into the Barnett home and you will see the testimony of this dedication to the Marines with the many medallions, memorabilia, and pictures on display. And there you will also find his dedicated wife, Marilyn. John and Marilyn Barnett are shuffleboard enthusiasts, and they love the sport of shuffleboard and the people within this sport. They play in Ohio in the summer and in their home in Florida in the wintertime. John Barnett initiated the concept of a shuffleboard inaugural, where shuffleboard enthusiasts throughout the world would travel to a new country in the promotion of the sport of shuffleboard. These shuffleboard inaugurals have helped John and Marilyn Barnett establish friendships in Japan, in Ireland, in Brazil, and many other countries all over the world. John Barnett became the ISA president in 1996 and continued the concept of shuffleboard inaugural with a delegation going to Australia. John Barnett was dedicated to the concept of a Clearwater International Hall of Fame and worked tirelessly around the clock to raise money and contributed money himself to make this dream a reality. Shufflers all over the world are grateful to John Barnett for helping to spread the sport of shuffleboard in every corner of the world. We are proud of your dedication to your country as United States Marine, and we are proud to call you a founding father of the International Shuffleboard Association. John Barnett, the ISA, thanks you for all you have done.
John and Marilyn Barnett, in your honor, I know you're home watching this, and you'll see it later on. I give this award in your name to Sotio.
Thank you to the ISA, and John is very proud to receive this trophy.